Hi, I'm Brian LaRosa with LaRosa's Trains. Today I'm going to do a quick demonstration on MTH's DCS Wi-Fi app. Okay, I got my phone ready to run my trains. Now, I'm not going to do a full tutorial on how to run your trains with the DCS app, because I've already seen some other people posting the same thing, so I wouldn't bother being too competitive with others on YouTube. But I do want to show you how the Wi-Fi DCS system applies to my layout. Now you notice on my phone that there's a wire attached to it. Well, of course that this is supposed to be Wi-Fi and not hardwired. The only purpose of this wire is to demonstrate the protocast feature on the app, which will be featured in this video, and play you some of the music from my phone. But other than that, it can control locomotives wirelessly via the Wi-Fi signal, as opposed to the radio signal that's given by the regular DCS remote. Now, as you can see on my layout, I got a diverse collection of locomotives from almost every generation. So it should be noted that you can run almost any kind of locomotive, whether it's MTH, Lionel, command controlled, conventional, pre-war, post-war, or modern. So for this demonstration, I'm going to use an MTH DCS equipped engine, which is the Amtrak Genesis, and the pre-war electric locomotive, which can only run conventionally. So I'm going to use both engines for this demonstration. Now, for more information about the Wi-Fi DCS system, I would recommend visiting MTH on the web at www.mthtrains.com, or you can consult with your local MTH dealer if possible. So I'm going to stop talking for the rest of this video, and I'm going to power up my layout and run my trains with my smartphone. So, enjoy.